do you remember this? Well, someone now owns the pool table that was once in the Bills' locker room. It fetched $8,000 at an online auction last week. According to TMZ, new head coach Sean McDermott wanted the pool table gone so the team can focus on football. And we don't know who scored this table yet, but apparently they are a huge Bills fan. Well-